Hello children, welcome to our channel. Today we'll be studying how to solve quadratic equation by completing square method. But before going to that, Ezra had asked you a question. What is Ramanujan's number? Did you find it out? So the number is, few had given in your comment section. Good. So the number is 1729. What is unique about this number is, it is a special number which can be expressed as the sum of two perfect cubes in two different ways. It is 12 cube plus 1 cube and it is nothing but 10 cube plus 9 cube also. Okay, try to learn few more concepts like this. So now we move on to how to solve the quadratic equation by completing square method. So as we have studied about factorization method. So I'll give you one example. 3x square minus 5x plus 2 equals 0. Is it a quadratic equation, children? Yes, because it's an equation of second degree. How to solve it by completing square method? So your first step is check whether the coefficient of x square is 1. If it is 1, you can follow the next steps what we do. If it is other than 1, so see the number and divide the whole equation by that number. So that is 3x square minus 5x plus 2 equals 0. You are dividing each term by 3. What is the use? You get it as x square, this and this will go, minus 5x, 5 by 3x plus 2 by 3 is equal to 0. 0 by 3 is 0, right? Now, the statement, that is, the method itself says it is completing square method. What do you mean completing square method? You should bring it of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus a minus b whole square, right? Or if it is a square plus 2ab plus b square, it is a plus b whole square. Why we are bringing here of the form a square minus 2ab? Because you've got here minus. Those two are the complete squares. A plus B whole square and A minus B whole square. Now, how to bring it? So, this 2, this is first and second term. You keep it like that only. Plus 2 by 3, bring it that side. It becomes minus 2 by 3. So, now, this, I'll just write it here. This is B. What you've got the new, that is, here what you've got the value for b is 5 by 3, right? So find it, what is half of b, half of 5 by 3? That is nothing but 5 by 6. Add the square both the sides. The meaning is x square minus 5x by 3 plus 5 by 6 whole square. Even to your RHS, you add 5 by 6 whole square. Why? What is the use of doing this? You bring it of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square. How is this equal to 2ab? See here, this is a, right? And because a minus is there, we give you a minus. B is 5 by 6 whole square is equal to. So now, how is this equal to 2ab? 2 into a is x, b is 5 by 6. So, when you cancel, you get it as 5x by 3, right? So, which is equal to minus 2 by 3 plus, what is 5 square? 25 by 36. This 6 square is 36. So, now, you have brought it to the form a square minus 2ab plus b square. Are you clear, children? This is 2ab. I have given here the explanation. So, a takes the value x, b takes the value 5 by 6. So, when you multiply the 2ab, you get it as 5x by 3. So, you are bringing it of the form a minus b whole square. So, now, x minus 5 by 6 whole square is equal to 36 and 3 fraction. So, find out the LCM 36. 3 into 12, 2 into 12 minus 24. So, here it is 36 ones are 25 ones are. So, what is it equal to, children? It is equal to 1 by 36 plus 25 minus 24. It is plus 1. So, remove the square. When you remove the square, you are taking the square root. Yesterday we have seen how to solve a quadratic equation. So, x minus 5 by 6 is equal to plus or minus 1 by 6, right? So, square root. Now, give the value as plus 1 by 6 and then minus 1 by 6. So, x minus 5 by 6 is equal to plus 1 by 6 or x minus 5 by 6 is equal to minus 1 by 6. So, now, what we do is, what is the value of x, children? X is equal to 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6, that is equal to 6 by 6, 1, or that side, x is equal to minus 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6, what is 5 minus 1? 4 by 6 is 2 by 3. So, what is the value for x? X is equal to 1 or what is the value here? 2 by 3. So, once again, a quick recap. 3x square minus 5x plus 2 equals 0. How to solve it by completing the square? First, check whether the coefficient of x square is 1. If it is other than 1, divide the whole equation by that number. Here it is 3. So, we are dividing the whole equation by 3. X square minus 5x by 3 plus 2 by 3 equals 0. Try to bring it of the form a square minus 2ab plus b square which is equal to a minus b whole square or a square plus 2ab plus b square which is equal to a plus b whole square. Here we have taken minus because you've got here minus. So, x square minus 5x by 3 is equal to push this plus 2 by 3 that side, you'll get minus 2 by 3. Your next step, find out what is half of b. B is this one. So, half into 5 by 3. You got it as 5 by 6. Add that, whatever that 5 by 6, whatever you get, add those squares both the sides. 5 by 6 whole square should be added both the sides. Why? You are completing the square. Here you have got a square minus 2ab. Add b square both the sides to balance the equation. So, x minus 5 by 6 whole square is equal to minus 2 by 3 plus 25 by 36. How is this equal to 2ab? 2 into a takes the value x, b takes the value 5 by 6. Right? So, you get it as 5x by 3. X minus 5 by 6 whole square is equal to 25 minus 24, it is 1. 1 by 36. Taking off the square, take square root. It is plus or minus 1 by 6. So, first you are giving plus 1 by 6, then minus 1 by 6. So, x is equal to 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6. Then, 6 by 6 that is 1 or x is equal to minus 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6 that is 4 by 6 is 2 by 3. So, the values are 1 and 2 by 3. These two are the roots of the quadratic equation. So, this is by completing square method, children. You can try to solve more problems based on this. And today, our question will be, I'll be giving you these 6 matchsticks. Okay, so how will you make it equal to nothing? Okay, so try to practice more problems on this. Wish you all the very best. For more updates, subscribe our channel. If any feedback is there, you can give. We'll meet tomorrow with one more method, that is formula method. Okay, children, bye.